All right, HVAC people, gotta change out this furnace. It's a Goodman, 1993. By myself, so it should be fun. That other one about 100, I think it's 100 pound. So, recording with my phone. So, probably show like a before and after. This is the before. You see the condition of the furnace actually working, but it's time to upgrade. So we're gonna get a new one up in here before the winter. Like I said, it's a 1993. I already put a new coil in and a new 2-ton condenser. Like I said, so that was my attic at, so. I try to get it up here and drag it over. Just the back side. Try to get a, we'll put the coil in, go ahead and change the furnace out, but finances wasn't ready at the time, so. I see when I only got the coil. Go down and show you the unbox the furnace. All right, this is the furnace. Get ready to unbox that bad boy. Like I say, going back with a Lennox. Go ahead and get started. So I'm about to turn this flue pipe to this side. That old Dave Lennox. I went on, pulled that bad boy up here with the blower still in there. Cause I don't feel like taking it out and putting it back in. And got my vent for my flue pipe turned around. So it'll be fitting horizontal. Look how dirty the return is. Need a duct cleaning. Need a duct cleaning real bad. We'll take a picture of that and tell her she need a duct cleaning. Or run a new return. All right, got the old furnace out the way. Some of this insulation. I have my little hand broom with me. It's the old one. Go slide the new one over here. All right, got my new unit set. Got that piece, I need to go back and get that little cap. Take out my blower access. And we rolling. I got my return transition hooked up to the unit. I got 3 self-tappers on each side to hold it. I'll pookie all around this. This is that liquid metal hard cast. Get ready to do the supply.
supply. Top, bottom, put some Pookie in there. Also got two scraps. To hold the supply to the return. Got plumber scrap. Intercept tap.
Why this thing zoomed in like this? Can't zoom in or out, bro. Alright, she up and running. All I gotta do now is the cooling is on. I just gotta hook up the gas line. And that vent pipe done fell out. I barely touched it. So, gotta get up there and secure that back. I don't think it was all the way in there good, to be honest with you. That it fell down to either. That plumber scrap right there was broke. So I'm gonna put that flue pipe up in there. Test the heat out, make sure everything's safe. Testing out the heat. Got the exhaust installed. Put the door on, it's cooling good. We're gonna call this a wrap. It's about 80 degrees out there today, so they don't need any heat. And put the door. All right, HVAC people, I'm gonna get up out of here. That's a Lennox furnace installed. Goodman out, get it down, and call it a day. Well, actually, I gotta go on another call real quick. Supply fan motor. It's not running on a unit. Oh yeah, I gotta put that door back on. All right, we out.